they were doing well on all of the other parts of the exam. So, as I thought what to do, I came up with this endocrine song. Now, it's silly as a waste of time, and that alone is reason to do it. However, that being said, I, as one of the grades that have noted a marked increase in the grades since this. And it is not infrequent for someone to approach me and say, I'm in nursing too, but I have a copy of the endocrine song again. Or, hi, my friend had you, I never had you, but could I have a copy of the endocrine song? And I've gotten emails. You know, it's like, oh, I'm at this college now, can you please send me the endocrine song? And so I'm going to go through this because at least for a fairly large number of students, it seems to help a bit. So I'm going to go through it the first time. Then we're going to go through it a second time where you get to sing. And tomorrow we have the lab exam. Your participation in the second time will make the difference between 100 questions being on the lab exam and 500 questions. And so keep that in mind as we participate in the second time. Tom Petty has a song, Free Falling, and this kind of goes along with that. The hypothalamus makes the hormones that tell the pituitary gland what to do, causes adrenals to make epinephrine, it makes ADH, and oxytocin. Oxytocin, EFSH, etc. And I'm going to say for 2 points, which of these are secreted by the anterior pituitary? And if you remember, the pituitary makes growth hormone, ACTH, MSH, FSH, LH, TSH, and prolactin, then that's 2 points for you. There will be a 2-point question which says these cause us to retain fluid, and this causes us to excrete fluid. And if you remember the next to the last verse, aldosterone, ADH, and renin keep fluid inside us, while A and P cause us to excrete fluids. That's 2 points for you. There will be a question which says, what are three hormones made by the adrenal glands? In the first verse, there's adrenals release epinephrine. In the last verse, the adrenals make androgen hormones and cortisol. Aldosterone is mentioned in there. So that's 2 points for you. And then there will be a couple other ones which will say which of these will raise blood glucose or lower blood calcium or whatever. So there was a section of the exam which a number of years ago had caused students quite a bit of trouble. But since the song, I think most people do just fine on it, typically get full credit. So we are now going to sing this together, okay, in harmony, and your participation is going to determine how late you are here this evening.
To tell the pituitary when what to do causes a dreamer to release epinephrine. It makes ADH and oxytocin too. The pituitary makes growth hormone, ACTH for adrenal, MSH for the skin, and this